In this video, I'll show you how you can use USB pen drive as RAM. Insert the USB pen drive on your Windows computer. Then go to My Computer, right-click on your pen drive and click on the Properties. In the Properties window, click on the Ready Boost tab, and here if you find an error performing this action, follow these steps to configure your pen drive to use as RAM. Go to the search bar on your Windows and search for Registry Editor and click on it. And here you'll see a folder named Key Local Machine. Expand the folder drop down and click on Software. In Software folders, click on Microsoft. Scroll down and click on Windows NT. And then click on Current Version. And here click on EMD MGMT. And then locate your USB pen drive name and click on it. Next, in the right panel, you will see an option named Device Status. Right click on it. Here you have to modify the device status value. Change this data value to 2 and click on OK. Now go back to My Computer and right click on your pen drive and click on the Properties. In the Properties window, click on the Ready Boost tab. Now here you'll see an option called Use this device. Click on it. And from here you can adjust the space and click on Apply. Your USB drive can now be used as RAM. In case you want to revert back to using it as a storage drive, simply go to Properties, Ready Boost, Do not use this device. Click on Apply and OK. That was all. If you found this video helpful, then do not forget to share, like and subscribe to our channel.